people I really look up to in terms of photography are the people who are having the most fun. And photography really started for me out of boredom, but then became this real thing where I made such like amazing friends and connections through it. Had these insanely awesome experiences just working with brands all over the world, and also just like the community that we sort of like built in Toronto.